yourself to find yourself again. And he promised you that
he'll make a way where there is no way.
Now that I know he's there for me,
I will never lose myself again.
I'll lose myself again. I'll never go astray.
Searching for a way
to find myself again.
Searching for a way
to find myself again.
Together we belong. I look on your sugar knees of pain. Je l'ai.
Oui.
C'est tout? Faut que j'appelle mes parents. prison in my home.
Pressure.
no strings attached. We're both free. We're both free. There's no.
Professor and professional psychologist I ever got was from my teacher and school counselor. Their advice was a one little three-letter word. This word was yet. They told me always put the word yet at the end of my sentence. I can't do it. I can't do it yet. I don't understand. I don't understand yet. The word yet makes me feel I just need to put a little more effort in before I understand it. I still struggle with a fixed mindset from time to time. However, I now know why I get frustrated and upset. For any of you out there who may have a fixed mindset from time to time, please know that I am proof that you can beat it. Writing this talk, I struggled the whole time, though every day I've gotten a little better than the day before. This is why I can say I'm winning, because I'm here in front of you now today. Thank you.